Police have arrested a man charged with vandalising a painting by renowned artist Ilya Repin in a Moscow gallery. It depicts Russia's first Tsar cradling his dying son after striking him in a fit of rage. Media reports say the man damaged the painting because he thought it was historically inaccurate.